Alright. I want myself to yell. So is anyone of the writer Tom Robbins?
Yeah!
Oh god, that's great. It's really good. No, seriously, it's really good. We're in Milwaukee, and it was like crickets. So I'm glad you guys are up. Despite him being a fantastic writer, a good thinker, he wrote a book called Still Life of Woodpecker, right? And in that book, he asks this question over and over and over and over and over and over and over again, and he never answered it. And I think he doesn't answer it because it's kind of like the answer is in the asking. Does that make any sense? But yeah, the answer to this question is kind of just in its rearticulation and in the conversation that you have around it and the reiteration of it and the repetition of it. So I'm going to ask you tonight over and over and over again. So maybe you can go ask other people and disseminate through the world. Alright, this song is called Tom Robbins.
I wish I could see the stars. I always
you guys so much. We're Yoke Lore. Come stay live with us after the show. We're back then. Seriously, thank you guys so much for coming out. It means so much to all to see you here and to hang out with you. And we'll be back soon. Thanks, guys.